You can't just go around telling people they have their head stuck up their ass.